Natalia with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling a Pacific 16-head rotary filler. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set at 3-phase 240 volts. Today we'll be doing a two-part fill of oil and seasoning into these 16-ounce bottles at a rate of 200 bottles per minute.